This'll keep. What's going on at that camp?
You really think you can do this? Group, come on! You know me.
I don't know. You got some tough competition out there.
You think I'm worried about the other crews? I've got an eye for quality salvage. They don't.
I'm guessing you're here to buy some salvage. You want Larend over there. Of course this is all about shards. I wouldn't be sticking my neck out here otherwise.
If it isn't the savior of Meridian, and of my very own operation. Larend, say hello.
Hello, nice to meet you.
You know, if it weren't for this one, I probably wouldn't be standing here right now. I was at Baron Light when the Tanakh attacked. Nasty business. But every Khajur in Oseram is thankful you drove them off.
So what are you doing out here?
Well, to hammer it plain, there's treasure in the West. Unclaimed scrap and ancient metal. And I've got a sturdy band of salvagers that's ready to take advantage. We'll buy any scrap you got. And if you're looking for machine parts, we've got the best in the West, guaranteed. And soon we'll be trading in more than just that. For too long, the West has been, well, forbidden. Dangerous. But what if I told you we could make an armor so tough, so infallible, that you'd never have to worry about survival out here again?
I'd be curious to take a look at it.
Of course you would. And that's why I've asked my most talented salvagers to find what they need to make that armor. Each of them will present their work to me. The best protection will go on sale to hunters. Just like you.
Lucky me.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some business to attend to back in Chainscrape. Larend can take care of you while I'm gone. Can't wait to see what you come up with, my boy.
Leave it to me. It'll blow all the others out of the forge.
You have got to help me.
What are you talking about?
The armor. I made a dozen versions of it, but none of them were good enough. And there are other crews further west. If they make better armor than mine, I can kiss that keg full of shards goodbye.
So you get a prize if Karif picks your armor?
A big one. And I finally have the perfect design. I just need the right parts, and fast. So maybe you'd be willing to pick up a contract and get them for me?
What would I be looking for?
Shellwalker containers. Their plating's made to withstand a lot of damage. It'll make the perfect armor. I know it.
I think I can handle that.
Thank the forge. All right. We scouted out a herd near here. Here's the contract. It'll tell you everything you need to know. You take the machines down. My people will pick up the containers.
I'll give this a closer look later. Thanks.
on you, Aloy.
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt. Been made. shotgun will come in handy. There's a lot of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh Swarm. To buy Zero Dawn time. Tanakh rebels. They're trying to corner those Oseram. Inside. I'll shake it out as I go.
Come on. If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working Nomad's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Barrenlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like Nomad's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Tanakh, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Barren Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through the stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Barren Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. Looks like this door is locked. Maybe there's another way in. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. This crate might be useful. Crystals growing on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them. Well, without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. I better move on for now. Secret ingredient for someone, I'll bet. I should probably leave this alone for now. Thank you. not sure how to get rid of this stuff. Keep this for a cook. Doesn't look like plasma will do much damage. Tallneck. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area. a pack of scrapers to carve up in the salvage. The Talmud must be close by. Overriding it should give me data on the surrounding area. Like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough.